A first news follow-up, the Madison Avenue Expressway ramp is still closed this midday as road crews and the water department decide when it's safe to reopen. A check with the Public Works Office this noon confirmed the ramp is closed, but it could reopen at some point today.